Really? I'm flattered. That was my very first film, you know. Oh my, I never would have guessed you'd seen it too, Van.
Hey, Nina! I'm coming in! Heard some chatter in there. I'm guessing they're all here?
I still don't understand what in the world you...
Hi, Judith. Perfect timing.
You...
Oh, I see you're all having a party in here. Hey there, Judith! And glad to see you're doing great, Nina, baby! I heard you girls were in town. I could not come over and say hello now. We're all friends here. There's no need to be all formal.
Believe me, life would be so much easier if I could. Anyway, who are these people? I think one of them said he was a gopher. Better than a news reporter, I suppose.
This is a famous Algemera.
Hey there, what'll it be? See ya!
Time to start working.
Mommy, Daddy, hurry!
Well, where'd you next?
Let's hurry up and finish this.
objective set.
Hell yes! This is what I've been waiting for!
Don't get too excited. You're still on the clock.
Well, look who it is. I had a feeling I'd run into you all sooner rather than later. Well,
I see you guys have had no problem getting settled in and working here. My schedule got bumped up, so I ended up running to this guy on the train.
And here I was going to try and surprise you all later. I even made Dingo keep it a secret, too. In my case, there's a bartending tournament taking place at the same time as the film festival, which I've been invited to. To even have Van here with me? Oh, it must be fate. What else could it be?
Forgive my interruption, Mr. Brad, Mr. Bermati. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, sir. You have a call waiting for you. A woman going by the last name M.A. contact...
Eastern culture is so fascinating.
You won't find this just anywhere.
Everything.
Hey there, what'll it be? See ya.
Oh, come and see if you'd like. If you'd like.
It's hotter than
Gehenna. Wow. A real oasis.